This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Boston University, most commonly referred to as BU or otherwise known as Boston U, is a private research university located in Boston, Massachusetts. The university is non-sectarian, but is historically affiliated with the United Methodist Church. The university has more than 3,800 faculty members and 33,000 students, and is one of Boston's largest employers. It offers bachelor's degrees, master's degrees, and doctorates, and medical, dental, business, and law degrees through 18 schools and colleges on two urban campuses. The main campus is situated along the Charles River in Boston's Fenway, Kenmore, and Alston neighborhoods, while the Boston University Medical Campus is in Boston's South End neighborhood. BU is categorized as an RU/VH Research University, very high research activity in the Carnegie Classification of Institutions of Higher Education. BU is a member of the Boston Consortium for Higher Education and the Association of American Universities. The university counts 7 Nobel laureates, 23 Pulitzer Prize winners, 9 Academy Award winners, and several Emmy and Tony Award winners among its faculty and alumni. BU also has MacArthur, Sloan, and Guggenheim fellowship holders, as well as American Academy of Arts and Sciences and National Academy of Sciences members among its past and present graduates and faculty. The Boston University Terriers compete in the NCAA's Division I. BU athletic teams compete in the Patriot League and Hockey East conferences, and their mascot is Rhett the Boston Terrier. Boston University is well known for men's hockey, in which it has won 5 national championships, most recently in 2009. Contents 1 History 11 Predecessor institutions and university charter 12 Early years 1870-1900-1320 20th century and establishment of the Charles River campus 14 The 21st century 2 Campus 21 Boston campuses and facilities 211 student housing 212 John Hancock Student Village 213 Other facilities 214 Cultural life 215 Guest and visitor policies 216 Mass transit 217 Sustainability 22 Other campuses 221 London Campus 222 Los Angeles Campus 223 Paris Campus 224 Washington D.C. Campus 225 Sydney Campus 226 Brussels Campus Closed 227 Dubai Campus Closed 3 Admissions Demographics 4 Academics 41 Colleges and Schools 42 Rankings 43 Grade Deflation 44 Journals and Publications 45 Special Academic Programs 451 Core Curriculum 452 University Professors Program 453 Killishond Honors College 454 Trustee Scholars Program 46 Boston University Academy 5 Student Life 51 Student Publications 52 Community Service Center 53 Graduate Workshops 54 ROTC 55 Honor Societies 56 Other Clubs and Activities 6 Athletics 61 Club Sports 7 Notable Alumni and Academics 71 Mathematics and Sciences 72 Humanities, Music, and Arts 73 Literature 74 Politics 75 Popular Culture 8 In Popular Culture 9 Gallery 10 See also 11 References 12 Further Reading 13 External Links History Presidents of Boston University William Fairfield Warren 1873-1903 William E. Huntington 1904-1911 Lemuel H. Merlin 1911-1924 Edwin Holt Hughes Acting May-Decep 1923 William F. Anderson Acting 1925-1926 Daniel L. Marsh 1926-1951 Harold C. Case 1951-1967 Arlen Christ Janer 1967-1970 Calvin B. T. Lee Acting 1970 John Silber 1971-1996 John Wessling 1996-2003 John Silber 2003-2004 Aram Chobanian 2004-2006 Robert A. Brown 2006-present Predecessor institutions and university charter Boston University traces its roots to the establishment of the Newberry Biblical Institute in Newberry, Vermont in 1839, and was chartered with the name Boston University by the Massachusetts Legislature in 1869. The university organized formal centennial observances both in 1939 and 1969 on April 24-25, 1839 a group of Methodist ministers and laymen at the old Bromfield Street Church in Boston elected elected to establish a Methodist theological school set up in Newbury, Vermont. The school was named the Newbury Biblical Institute in 1847. The Congregational Society in Concord, New Hampshire, invited the institute to relocate to Concord and offered a disused Congregational Church building with a capacity of 1,200 people. Other citizens of Concord covered the remodeling costs. One stipulation of the invitation was that the institute remain in Concord for at least 20 years. The charter issued by New Hampshire designated the school the Methodist General Biblical Institute, but it was commonly called the Concord Biblical Institute. With the agreed 20 years coming to a close, the trustees of the Concord Biblical Institute purchased 30 acres, 120,000. In 1869, three trustees of the Boston Theological Institute obtained from the Massachusetts legislature a charter for a university by name of Boston University. These three were successful Boston businessmen and Methodist laymen, with a history of involvement in educational enterprises, and became the founders of Boston University. They were Isaac Rich 1801-1872, Lee Claflin 1791-1871, and Jacob Sleeper 1802-1889, for whom Boston University's three West Campus dormitories are named. Lee Claflin's son, William, was then governor of Massachusetts and signed the university charter on May 26, 1869 after it was passed by the legislature, as reported by Kathleen Kilgore in her book, Transformations, A History of Boston University. See further reading. The founders directed the inclusion in the charter of the following provision, unusual for its time: no instructor in said university shall ever be required by the trustees to profess any particular religious opinions as a test of office, and no student shall be refused admission on account of the religious opinions he may entertain, provided, nonetheless, that this section shall not apply to the theological department of said university. Every department of the new university was also open to all on an equal footing, regardless of sex, race, or, with the exception of the School of Theology, religion. Early years 1870-1900. The Boston Theological Institute was absorbed into Boston University in 1871 as the BU School of Theology. In January 1872, Isaac Rich died, leaving the vast bulk of his estate to a trust that would go to Boston University after 10 years of growth. While the university was organized, most of this bequest consisted of real estate throughout the core of the city of Boston and was appraised at more than $15 million. Kilgore describes this as the largest single donation to an American college or university to that time by December. However, the Great Boston Fire of 1872 had destroyed all but one of the buildings Rich had left to the university, and the insurance companies with which they had been insured were bankrupt. The value of his estate, when turned over to the university in 1882, was half what it had been in 1872. As a result, the university was unable to build its contemplated campus on Aspinwall Hill, and the land was sold piecemeal as development sites. Street names in the area, including Claflin Road, Claflin Path, and University Road, are the only remaining evidence of university ownership in this area. 688 Boylston Street, the early home of the College of Liberal Arts, the precursor to the College of Arts. Alexander Graham Bell, who invented the telephone at Boston University after receiving a year's salary advance to allow him to pursue his research in 1875, Alexander Graham Bell, then a professor at the university, invented the telephone in a Boston University laboratory in 1876. Borden Parker Bone was appointed professor of philosophy. Bone, an important figure in the history of American religious thought, was an American Christian philosopher and theologian in the Methodist tradition. He is known for his contribution to personalism, a philosophical branch of liberal theology. The movement he led is often referred to as Boston Personalism. Helen Magill White, the first woman to receive a Ph.D. from an American university. The university continued its tradition of openness in this period. In 1877, Boston University became the first American university to award a Ph.D. to a woman, when classics scholar Helen Magill White earned hers with a thesis on the Greek drama. Then in 1878, Anna Oliver became the first woman to receive a degree in theology in the United States, but the Methodist Church would not ordain her. Lelia Robinson Sawtelle, who graduated from the university's law school in 1881, became the first woman admitted to the bar in Massachusetts. Solomon Carter Fuller, who graduated from the university's School of Medicine in 1897, became the first black psychiatrist in the United States and would make significant contributions to the study of Alzheimer's disease. 20th century and establishment of the Charles River Campus. Commonwealth Avenue in the 1930s. Marsh Plaza and its surrounding buildings were one of the first completed parts of the Charles River Campus, seeking to unify a geographically scattered school and enable it to participate in the development of the city. School President Lemuel Merlin arranged that the school buy the present campus along the Charles River between 1920 and 1928. The school bought the 15 acres 61,000. National Research University. The campus tripled in size to 45 acres 180,000. Broadcast news milieu. The on-campus political dispute between Case's conservative administration and the suddenly active and mostly liberal student body led to other disputes over BU student print publications, such as the BU News and the Scarlet, a fraternity association newspaper. John Silber. The presidency of John Silber also saw much expansion in the late 1970s. The Leahy Clinic vacated its building at 605 Commonwealth Avenue and moved to Burlington, Massachusetts. The vacated building was purchased by BU to house the School of Education after arriving from the University of Texas in 1971. Silber set out to remake the university into a global center for research by recruiting star faculty. Two of his faculty, stars Elie Wiesel and Derek Walcott, won Nobel Prizes shortly after Silber recruited them. Two others, Saul Bellow and Sheldon Lee Glashow, won Nobel Prizes before Silber recruited them. In addition to recruiting new scholars, Silber expanded the physical campus, constructing the Photonics Center for the Study of Light, a new building for the School of Management, and the Life Science and Engineering Building for Interdisciplinary Research. Among other projects, campus expansion continued in the 2000s with the construction of new dormitories and the Agonis Arena. The 21st century. The Fitness and Recreation Center was built in 2004-2005. The three 1960s dorms of West Campus on the right are dwarfed by the 26-story tower of 2009, one of three dorms in Stuvey Robert Brown's presidency, which started in 2005, will seek to further the consolidation of campus infrastructure that was commenced by Case and continued by Silber in particular. Brown has committed Boston University to investing $18 billion in the completion of its 10-year strategic plan, allocating new resources to inter-college opportunities for undergraduates, improving the campus's academic and residential facilities, and recruiting new faculty for the university's largest college. The strategy includes increasing the annual budget to $225 million. The cornerstone of the plan, which calls for more campus-wide collaboration, is a focus on undergraduate education, starting with an effort to encourage cross-registration among schools and colleges and to encourage undergraduate students to take full advantage of both the liberal arts and the professional programs available. Plans exist to strengthen the School of Law, the School of Management, and the College of Fine Arts, including changes to the physical plant and the hiring of additional faculty. The School of Medicine plans physical improvements, including more affordable student housing. Plans also exist to improve general student housing. The campus computer system was updated in 2009, despite the then ongoing financial crisis. Plans to increase the size of the campus and improve its long, narrow shape include the purchase of air rights over the Mass Pike campus. Boston University's East Campus along Commonwealth Avenue. Boston campuses and facilities. The university's main Charles River campus follows Commonwealth Avenue and the Green Line, beginning near Kenmore Square and continuing for over a mile and a half to its end near the border of Boston's Alston neighborhood. The Boston University Bridge over the Charles River into Cambridge represents the dividing line between Main Campus, where most schools and classroom buildings are concentrated, and West Campus, home to several athletic facilities and playing fields, the large West Campus dorm, and the new John Hancock Student Village complex. As a result of its continual expansion, the Charles River campus contains an array of architecturally diverse buildings. The College of Arts and Sciences, Marsh Chapel, site of the Marsh Chapel Experiment, and the School of Theology buildings are the university's most recognizable and were built in the late 1930s and 1940s in collegiate Gothic style. A sizable amount of the campus is traditional Boston brownstone, especially at Bay State Road and South Campus, where BU has acquired almost every townhouse those areas offer. The buildings are primarily dormitories, but many also serve as various institutes as well as department offices. From the 1960s to 1980s, many contemporary buildings were constructed, including the Mueger Library, BU Law School, and Warren Towers, all of which were built in the brutalist style of architecture. The Metcalf Science Center for Science and Engineering, constructed in 1983, might more accurately be described as structural expressionism. Morse Auditorium, adjacent, stands in stark architectural contrast, as it was constructed as a Jewish temple. The most recent additions to Booz campus are the Photonics Center, Life Science and Engineering Building, the Student Village, which includes the FitRec Center and Agonis Arena, and the School of Management. All these buildings were built in brick, a few with a substantial amount of brownstone. Student housing. Main article, Boston University Housing System. A brownstone townhouse used by Boston University as dormitory. Warren Towers constitutes the second largest non-military dorm in the country, built in 1925 as the Miles Standish Hotel. This building was converted to dorm space in 1949. Boston University's housing system is the nation's 10th largest among four-year colleges. BU was originally a commuter school, but the university now guarantees the option of on-campus housing for 4 years for all undergraduate students. Currently, 76% of the undergraduate population lives on campus. Boston University requires that all students living in dormitories be enrolled in a year-long meal plan with several combinations of meals and dining points, which can be used as cash in on-campus facilities. Housing at BU is an unusually diverse melange, ranging from individual 19th-century brownstone townhouses and apartment buildings acquired by the school to large-scale high-rises built in the 60s and 2000s. The large dormitories include the 1,800-student Warren Towers, the largest on campus, as well as West Campus and the Towers. The smaller dormitory and apartment-style housing are mainly located in two parts of campus, Bay State Road and the South Campus residential area. Bay State Road is a tree-lined street that runs parallel to Commonwealth Avenue and is home to the majority of Booz townhouses, often called brownstones. South Campus is a student residential area south of Commonwealth Avenue and separated from the main campus by the Massachusetts Turnpike. Some of the larger buildings in that area have been converted into dormitories, while the rest of the South Campus buildings are apartments. Boston University's newest residence and principal apartment-style housing area is officially called 33 Harry Agonis Way, Stuvey 2 and officially, and is part of the John Hancock Student Village project. The north-facing, 26-story building is apartment-style, while the south-facing, 19-story building is in an 8-bedroom dormitory-style suite. In total, the building houses 960 residents. Aside from these main residential areas, smaller residential dormitories are scattered along Commonwealth Avenue. Boston University also provides specialty houses or specialty floors to students who have particular interests. All large dormitories have 24/7 security and require all students to swipe and show their school identification before entering. Shelton Hall is rumored to be haunted by the ghost of playwright Eugene O'Neill. O'Neill lived in what was originally room 401, now 419. While the building was a residential hotel, he died in a hospital on November 27, 1953, and his ghost is rumored to haunt both the room and the floor. The fourth floor is now a specialty floor called the Writer's Corridor. John Hancock Student Village. Student Village 2, with Student Village I in the background, as viewed from Nickerson Field. Main article, John Hancock Student Village. The Student Village is a large new residential and recreational complex covering 10 acres 40,000. Guard Armory, which had been used by the university for indoor track and field and as a storage facility before its demolition and the start of construction. The dormitory of apartment suites at 10 Buick Street, often abbreviated to Stuvey by students, opened to juniors and seniors in the fall of 2000. In 2002, John Hancock Insurance announced its sponsorship of the multimillion-dollar project. The Agonis Arena, named after Harry Agonis, was opened to concerts and hockey games in January 2005. The Agonis Arena is capable of housing 6,224 spectators for Terrier hockey games, replacing the smaller Walter Brown Arena. It can also be used for concerts and shows. In March 2005, the final element of Phase 2 of the Student Village complex, the Fitness and Recreation FitRec Center, was opened, drawing large crowds from the student body. Construction on the rest of Phase 2, which included 19 and 26-story residential towers, was finished in fall 2009. Other facilities, the Elie Wiesel Center for Judaic Studies on Bay State Road. The Mueger Memorial Library is the central academic library for the Charles River campus. It also houses the Howard Gottlieb Archival Research Center, formerly called the 20th Century Archive, where documents belonging to thousands of eminent figures in literature, journalism, diplomacy, the arts, and other fields are housed. The George Sherman Union GSU, located next to Mueger Memorial Library, provides students with a food court featuring many fast food chains, including Panda Express, Starbucks, and Pinkberry. The GSU also provides lounge areas for students to relax or study. The basement of the George Sherman Union is home to the BU Central Lounge, which hosts concerts and other activities and events. The castle, built 1904 on Bay State Road, the castle, located on the west end of Bay State Road, is one of the older buildings on campus. The building was commissioned by William Lindsay for his own use in 1905, long before his daughter's honeymoon on the Lusitania in 1939. The university acquired the property by agreement with the city to repay all back taxes owed. These funds were raised through donations from, among others, Dr. William Chenery, a university trustee. It served as the residence of the university president until 1967, when President Christ Janer found it too large for his needs as a residence and turned it to other uses. It is now a conference space. Underneath the castle is the BU Pub, the only BU-operated drinking establishment on campus. The Florence and Chaffetz Hillel House on Bay State Road is the Hillel House for the university, with four floors and a basement. The facility includes lounges, study rooms, and a kosher dining hall, open during the academic year including Passover to students and walk-ins from the community. The first floor also includes the Granby Street Cafe, as well as TVs and ping pong, pool, and foosball tables. The Hillel serves as a focal point for Booz Large and active Jewish community. It hosts approximately 30 student groups, including social, cultural, and religious groups, and BU Students for Israel Busi, Holocaust Education, and the Center for Jewish Learning and Experience. It hosts a plethora of programs and speakers, as well as Shabbat services and meals. Weld House, the former office of the president of Boston University, is the former home of Charles Goddard Weld, a member of the wealthy Weld family of Massachusetts. The adjoining Dunn House contains the office of the chancellor. The current office of the president is located in the John Public Library in Copley Square, the Art and Commerce of fashionable Newbury Street, and across the Charles River, the museums, shops, and galleries in Harvard Square and elsewhere in Cambridge. The Charles River and the University BU is home to the Huntington Theatre Company at the BU Theatre, 264 Huntington Avenue, as well as Boston Playwrights Theatre. BU hosts campus and non-campus musical performances in the Cy Performance Center at 685 Commonwealth Avenue, and the CFA Concert Hall at 855 Commonwealth Avenue. Visual art works by students and by visiting artists are displayed in rotating exhibitions in the university's three galleries: the BU Art Gallery, BUAG at the Stone Gallery, the 808 Gallery, and the Sherman Gallery, located respectively at 855, 808, and 775 Commonwealth Avenue. In addition, BU is associated with the Photographic Resource Center, located at 832 Commonwealth Avenue, which mounts several exhibitions yearly, as well as special events for student and professional photographers. Guest and visitor policies. Prior to September 2007, Boston University had a restrictive visitor policy, which limited the ability of students from different dormitories to visit each other at night. This changed when a new policy approved by Brown took effect. The new policy allows for students living on campus to swipe into any on-campus dormitory between the hours of 7. Underground subway station is the Massachusetts Avenue Station on the Orange Line, located three blocks north of the Medical Center. The Boston University shuttle bus serves to connect the Charles River campus, Boston University Theater, and the Medical Campus Sustainability. Boston University's Sustainability Committee is working to reduce energy consumption and decrease waste across the campus by concentrating on four crucial areas: recycling and waste management, energy efficiency, sustainable building development and operations, and communications, education, and outreach. One of the university's early steps toward creating a greener campus was implementing tray-free dining, which saved both water and cash moving forward. BU's newly hired Director of Sustainability, Dennis Carlberg, will continue to focus the university more intensely on sustainability issues. In 2010, the Princeton Review rated BU as one of the greenest schools in the country. Other campuses: London Campus 43, Harrington Gardens, the main academic building for Boston University's London Campus. Boston University's largest study abroad program is located in London, England. Boston University London Programs offers a semester of study and work in London through their London internship program LIP, as well as a number of other specialized programs. The LIP program combines a professional internship with coursework that examines a particular academic area in the context of Britain's history, culture, and society, and its role in modern Europe. Courses in each academic area are taught by selected British faculty exclusively to students enrolled in the Boston University program. Upon successful completion of a semester, students earn 16 Boston University credits. BU London programs are headquartered in South Kensington, London. The campus consists of the main building at 43 Harrington Gardens, as well as three nearby residences to house students. This program is open to Boston University students, as well as students at other American colleges. Los Angeles campus. In Los Angeles, BU has an internship program for students to study and work in the heart of the film, television, advertising, public relations, and entertainment management and law industries. The program offers three tracks from which undergraduate and graduate students can choose: advertising and public relations, film and television, and entertainment management. Graduated students have the opportunity to continue their education by enrolling in the Los Angeles Certificate Program, where students can choose either the Acting in Hollywood or the Writer in Hollywood track. Courses are taught by Boston University faculty and alumni who serve as mentors in and out of the classroom. Upon successful completion of a semester, students will earn 16 Boston University credits. Students who successfully complete the Los Angeles Certificate Program will receive 8 Boston University credits and a certificate from Boston University College of Fine Arts or College of Communication. Paris Campus. The Paris Center runs several programs, the largest of which is the Paris Internship Program, dating from 1989. Students take language and elective courses with French faculty at the BU Paris Center, then are placed in internships with French businesses and organizations. In the area, students live with host families or in a dormitory for the extent of the semester. Boston University Paris also organizes exchange programs with the business school Paris Dauphine University and a year-long program with the Institut d'études politiques de Paris Sciences Po. Washington, D.C. campus. In Washington, D.C., BU has internship, journalism, and management programs. Students study in the university's building on Massachusetts Avenue in DuPont Circle and take advantage of the city by interning at different locations. In 2011, the university completed construction of a new, multi-story residence to house students in the program, featuring touchless entry cards for security and suites with communal kitchens. Right next to the Woodley Park Zoo Metro stop, the multimedia and journalism program allows students to act as Washington, D.C. correspondents for newspapers and television stations across the Northeast and New England while interning at major news outlets in the city, as well as at many PR internships in politics, government, and public affairs. Internship opportunities are also offered in a wide variety of sectors for students enrolled in other BU Study Abroad Washington programs. Sydney Campus. In Sydney, BU has internship, management, film festival, travel writing, engineering, and School of Education programs that vary based on semester. Around 150 students live in the university's building in Chippendale, developed by Tony Owen Partners. The building uses fissures to provide maximum solar access to bedrooms as well as natural ventilation throughout the building. The building opened in the beginning of 2011 and features underground classrooms, a lecture hall, office space, library, and a roof patio. Other internship and study abroad opportunities are available through the Study Abroad Office. Brussels Campus. Closed. Boston University Brussels ceased operations in December 2013. Officially named the Boston University Brussels Graduate Center, and also known as BUB, was part of Boston University's Metropolitan College MET, one of 17 degree-granting colleges that make up Boston University. In 1972, Boston University became the first major American university to offer graduate business management degrees in Europe, with the opening of its campus in Brussels, Belgium. Due to its location in the capital of Europe, home to the European Union and NATO, the school placed a strong emphasis on international business, and the student body comprised a diverse range of nationalities and cultures. Dubai Campus. Closed. The BU Dubai Dental Collaboration, the Boston University Institute for Dental Research and Education, Dubai BUIDRE, ceased operations in July 2012. The university opened the dental school School in Dubai, UAE in 2007, and admitted its first group of students in July 2008. It graduated its second and final class of residents in June 2012. Dubai Healthcare City is a free medical zone within the Emirate of Dubai, has been developed as a world-class, academic medical community, which will be developed around the Harvard Medical School Dubai Center, Boston University Institute for Dental Research and Education, and a major university hospital, according to Cadi Furland, Director of Admissions at GSDM Admissions. Demographics for the freshman class admitted the fall of 2016. The university received 57,416 applications, admitting approximately 29% to create a class of approximately 3,500 students. NB. Not all students admitted choose to attend the admitted freshman class had an average SAT score of 2067, an average ACT score of 31, ranked in the top 8% of their high school class, and had an average overall grade of an A based on currently enrolled student responses within the university student database. 506% white, 14% Asian, 116% international students, 86% Hispanic, and 32% black. The international community at Boston University is 18% Chinese, 12% Korean, 11% Indian, 6% Taiwanese, 6% Canadian, 4% Japanese, 3% Turkish, 2% Thai, 2% Saudi Arabian, and 2% Mexican. Clarification needed. Of the 7% of students who are international students, 26% are pursuing undergraduate degrees and 47% are pursuing graduate degrees, with the remaining 27% engaged in other educational activity. BU also has the second highest number of Jews of any private school after NYU in the country, with between 3,000 and 4,000, or roughly 15%, identifying as Jewish. The plurality of registrants were from Massachusetts, 19%, followed by New York 16%, New Jersey 9%, California 8%, Connecticut 4%, Pennsylvania 4%, and Texas 2%. Academics. Colleges and schools. College, school year founded. School of Theology 1839. School of Medicine 1848. School of Law 1872. College of Arts and Sciences 1873. Graduate School of Arts and Sciences 1874. College of Health and Rehabilitation Sciences. Sargent College 1881. Questrom School of Business 1913. School of Education 1918. School of Social Work 1940. College of Communication 1947. College of General Studies 1952. College of Fine Arts 1954. Henry M. Goldman School of Dental Medicine 1963. College of Engineering 1963. Metropolitan College 1965. School of Public Health 1976. School of Hospitality Administration 1981. Arvind and Chandan Nadlal Kilishand Honors College 2010. Frederick S. Pardee School of Global Studies 2014. Boston University offers bachelor's degrees, master's degrees, and doctorates, and medical, dental, and law degrees through its 18 schools and colleges. The newest school at Boston University is the Frederick S. Pardee School of Global Studies, established 2014, and the newest name is the Questrom School of Business, renamed in 2015. Each school and college at the university has a three-letter abbreviation, which is commonly used in place of their full school or college name. For example, the College of Arts and Sciences is commonly referred to as CAS, the Questrom School of Business as QSB, the School of Education as SED, etc. The College of Fine Arts was formerly named the School of Fine Arts SFA. The College of Arts and Sciences CAS was formerly named the College of Liberal Arts CLA. The College of Communication was formerly named the School of Public Communication SPC. The Questrom School of Business QSB was formerly known as the School of Management SMG, and the College of Business Administration CBA. Prior to that, the College of General Studies CGS was formerly named the College of Basic Studies CBS. The Mental Health Counseling and Behavioral Medicine MHCBM program at Boston University School of Medicine offers a master's degree for students who wish to become licensed to practice as a mental health counselor. The program adheres to educational guidelines and standards of the American Counseling Association ACCA, American Mental Health Counselors. Association AMHCA, and the Council for Accreditation of Counseling and Related Educational Programs CACREP, which is an independent agency recognized by the Council for Higher Education Accreditation. The MHCBM program is the only counselor education program in the entire United States that is housed in a medical school for solely training students in clinical mental health counseling to treat clients and patients with a mental disorder via Counseling and Psychotherapy Rankings University Rankings National ARWU 39 Forbes 79 U.S. News. ARWU 75 QS 89 Times 64 U.S. News. States, and 75th in the world, in its 2016 list Newsweek International Edition, in its list of the top 100 global universities, ranked Boston University the 35th in the United States, and 65th in the world. The Economics Department at Boston University is ranked 20th in the world as of February 2016. Additionally, U.S. News. The Economist ranks Boston University School of Management 42nd among global MBA programs in 2010. The Financial Times ranks Boston University's MBA program 68th in the world. QuantNet ranks Boston University's Mathematical Finance program 14th in the world. The Chronicle of Higher Education places the Boston University School of Social Work as 6th in the nation for research productivity by faculty. The exterior of the College of Arts and Sciences, the Rafiq B. Hariri Building, houses the Questrom School of Business and the Office of the University President. Boston University College of Health and Rehabilitation Sciences Sargent College. The Talbot Building, located on the medical campus, houses the School of Public Health. The Center for Measuring University Performance ranks Boston University among the top 50 research universities in the country. BU is one of 96 American universities receiving the highest research classification RU-VH by the Carnegie Foundation. Grade deflation. The independently run student newspaper at Boston University, the Daily Free Press, as well as the New York Times, have published articles exploring the existence of grade deflation. The Times discovered that administrators have suggested to faculty members deflated ideal grade distributions, though an article in the staff's BU Today asserted that the GPAs of BU undergrads and the percentage of A's and B's have both risen over the last two decades. The New York Times has found BU grades rising more slowly with respect to many other schools. In 2004, the average GPA of a BU undergraduate was 304, compared to the averages of 335 for Boston College, 2007, 3.48 for Amherst College, 2006, 3.41 for New York University 2002, and 343 for Harvard University 2004. About 81% of all grades earned in either the A or B range, 75% in the B range. The article went on to note that although the university attempted to curb grade inflation and inconsistency in the late 1990s, both the percentage of A's and GPAs have been rising since. They attributed the grade deflation not to teachers' grading policies, but to the increasing quality of each incoming class, which leads to more top grades. Journals and publications. Boston University is home to several academic journals and publications. The School of Law hosts 6 nationally recognized law journals, including the Boston University Law Review, American Journal of Law and Medicine, Review of Banking. Continuously published journal in the field of education in the country. In the College of Arts and Sciences, Studies in Romanticism is housed at the Department of English, and the Journal of Field Archaeology is housed at the Department of Archaeology. The Department of History is affiliated with the Historical Society, which publishes the Journal of the Historical Society and, historically speaking, the American Journal of Media Psychology, and the Public Relations Journal are currently edited by professors at the College of Communication, which is also home to the New England Center for Investigative Reporting, which generates numerous publications yearly. The university also offers its undergraduates the opportunity to publish exceptional work in WR, Journal of the CAS Writing Program, Special Academic Programs Core Curriculum, the Collegiate Gothic Towers of the School of Theology, and the College of Arts and Sciences in the center of campus at night. Offered in the College of Arts and Sciences, the core curriculum offers an intensive Great Books program for any incoming freshmen who choose to participate, occupying 2 classes a semester during freshman and sophomore years. The program has 4 humanities sections, which start with the Epic of Gilgamesh and work their way through Plato, Aristotle, Aeschylus, Machiavelli, Shakespeare, Milton, Dante, Bach, and many more. The social sciences part of the Program includes Hobbes, John Locke, Rousseau, Adam Smith, Marx, and continues through contemporary works. Lastly, the science aspect of the program deals with major ideas such as Big Bang theory, evolution, quantum mechanics, and more. Ultimately, the program seeks to combine science, math, humanities, art, and the social sciences into a cohesive program to give students insight into their world and help them become more refined writers and scholars. University Professors Program. The University Professors Program Uni was an interdisciplinary program that allowed students to pursue a broad range of academic interests with a student-to-faculty ratio of 4-to-1. Uni offered students a broad education in a more personalized atmosphere. Students took a common, intimate, core program consisting of liberal arts courses taught by university professors in small seminar settings. They then worked closely with an advisor to craft a course of study which led them to an interdisciplinary degree, culminating in a senior thesis based upon the report of an academic review committee. A new university-wide honors program was developed and the uni program was replaced by the University Honors College. Killashond Honors College. The University Honors College matriculated its first class in 2010. In 2011, it was renamed Arvind and Chandan Nadlal Killashond Honors College following a $25 million donation from Rajan Killashond, the largest donation in the history of the university. The Killashond Honors College.